And a good morning to you. The time now is 5:40, bringing you the weather and traffic every 10 minutes. We've got basically clear skies outside and warm conditions. It's going to be hot later on, though. Have a look at the map because we do have an excessive heat warning that's currently in effect. This will remain in effect until 7 o'clock. Heat index values 105 to 115. The heat index, of course, is when you factor in the heat and the humidity. And, oh, yeah, by the way, that 5,306-degree temperature, I said that's down at Port Fourchon. Obviously, it's an error with their automated site. It said it's nearing the surface of the sun. That's in Celsius. I didn't mention that. That's in Celsius. In Fahrenheit, almost 10,000 degrees. That's how hot the sun is, and it's going to feel that hot around here with that area of high pressure on top of us. A couple of precautions I want to warn you about. If you have to be outdoors, if you must work outdoors, make sure you wear light clothing, take frequent breaks, and drink lots of water. You might want to consume more water than you usually take in on these hot days. Here's Tropical Storm Emily right now. You can see covering up all of Hispaniola. The island of Hispaniola, which of course is Haiti and the Dominican Republic, dropping anywhere from 6 to 12 inches of rain, 20 inches in isolated amounts, mudslides probably an issue going on, as well as some flash flooding. Here's the latest model and the latest forecast track. Currently 50 mile per hour winds crossing Dominican Republic, then it's going to move over eastern Cuba, going to diminish a little bit as it interacts with land, then dropping to about 45 mile per hour winds, and we'll have to keep an eye on it because east coast of Florida is within the cone of uncertainty. Then we're going to get a cold front coming off the United States, and that'll help push Emily back off and out into the open waters of the Atlantic, not before she becomes a Category 1 storm. Currently outside, temperatures are warm, upper 70s to mid 80s. Throw in some humidity. This is what it feels like outside. Temperatures jump up to the upper 80s to upper 90s. That's right, looking at a feels like temperature of 98 degrees at the Lakefront Airport. Rain's going to be hard to find. Here's the forecast model. Maybe a couple spotty showers. This overdoes it, trust me. We may get one or two, and then overnight tonight we'll clear it out, and then tomorrow afternoon we're back into maybe a 20% chance for showers and storms. We do have that excessive heat warning in effect right now. We could see at least the heat advisory tomorrow yet again. Mid to upper 90s, again, 20% chance of rain. That's being very generous. Upper 70s, lower 80s, so it is going to be another warm, muggy night. And your 7-day exactcast is showing mid-90s for the most part right through Saturday. And you know what? Why not? Let's keep that working right through next Tuesday and Wednesday. Rain chances will hover between 20 to 40% as we move through the forecast period. Morning lows will be hot. Upper 70s, lower 80s. Let's have a look at the roadways now with Lisa.